Hi, hello, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. So, in this video, I am going to explain in Polyset and RJC set free maths classes chapter 4. So, pair of linear equations in two variables. So, before go to video, please subscribe our YouTube channel and say to your friends. Okay, first one, the nature of the system of equations 5x minus 3y is equal to 11 and minus 10x plus 6y is equal to minus 22. So how we can find the nature? Here we know that the relation between solutions and quotients. Here what is that? A1 by A2, B1 by B2, x quotient ratio, y quotient ratio, constant ratio. So these three ratios are not equal. Then the solutions are unique solution. So the first x quotient ratio, y quotient ratios are equal. It is not equal. It is parallel lines. That means there is no solution. So here the three ratios are equal. The lines are coincidence lines. The solutions having infinity many solutions. So here the nature of the system of equations 5x minus 3y is equal to 11 and minus 10x plus 6x plus 6y minus 22 is equal. Okay, that is here 5 by minus 10 next minus 3 by 6 11 by minus 22. So 5 by minus 10 that is 1 by minus 2. So minus 3 by 6 that is minus 1 by 2. 11 by minus 22 that is 11 1 11 2. So here we can get the ratio is how much? Minus 1 by 2. Plus by minus? Minus. Okay, plus by minus? Minus. So the three ratios are equal. So that means the lines are coincidence lines and the solutions having infinity many solutions. Infinity many solutions. Next, the nature of the equations 2x minus 3y is equal to 8, 4x minus 6y is equal to 9 is. That is here x quotient ratio 2 by 4, here x quotient 2, here x quotient is 4. Next, minus 3 by minus 6, next 8 by 9. So here 2 by 4 that is how much? 1 by 2. Minus 3 by minus 6 minus minus cancel 3 1 jar 3 2 jar. So these three ratios are equal. It is not equal. So here the lines are parallel lines and the solutions having no solutions. So the lines are parallel lines, no solutions. Next, the lines representing x plus y is equal to 5 and 2x plus 2y is equal to 10. So that is a x quotient ratio, y quotient ratio and constant 1 by 2, 1 by 2, next 5 by 10. So 5 by 10 ratio is how much? 1 by 2. So the three ratios are equal. So the lines are coincidence lines, coincident lines, solutions having infinity many solutions. Next, if x plus y is equal to 6 and x minus y is equal to 2, then the solution of the pair of equations is, so here x plus y is equal to 6, x minus y is equal to 2. So here we can do that by using elimination method or substitution method. So here we can adding the two equations. Why we can adding here in the two equations the y quotient is same and the having the different signs plus and minus. So x plus x 2x plus y minus 5 cancel 6 plus 2 that is 8. So here 2x is equal to 8, x is equal to 8 by 2, to 1 jar to 4 jar, x is equal to 4. So the x value can substitute any one equation, that is here x plus y is equal to 6, 4 plus y is equal to 6, y is equal to 6 minus 4. So 6 minus 4 is equal to how much? 2. So here what are the solutions? X is equal to 4, y is equal to 2. So these two are solutions of the equations. Next, if the pair of equations 2x plus 3y is equal to minus 5 and 3x plus 3y is equal to minus 6 has a unique solution, then P is equal. So here the equations have a unique solution. Here the relation is x quotient ratio, y quotient ratio and constant ratios are not equal in the two pair of linear equations. So that is a 2 by x quotient 2 by 3 is not equal to 3 by 3. So here 3 divide, going to left side and multiply. So that is a 2 by 3 is into 3 is not equal to 3. 3, 3 cancel. That is P is not equal to 2. P is not equal to 2. Next, the pair of equations 3x minus 6y is equal to 7 and 5x plus ky is equal to 12 has a unique solution. Then k is not equal to same. So 3 by 5 is not equal minus 6 by k. So here k divided by left side of multiple. So 3k is not equal minus 6 into 5. So 3k is not equal to minus 30. So k is not equal to minus 30 by 3. 3 1 ja, 3 10 ja. So that is k is not equal to minus 10. Next, for what value of the pair of equations 3x plus 4y plus 2 is equal to 0 and 9x plus 12y plus k is equal to 0 represent coincidence lines? So here the coincidence lines means the three ratios are equal. So x quotient ratio is equal to y quotient ratio is equal to constant 2 by 3. So here 4 by 12, 4 1 ja, 4 3 ja, 1 by 3 is equal to 2 by k. So 1 into k, 2 into 3. So k is equal to how much? 6. For which value it is? K is equal to 6. Then the lines are coincidence lines. Next, the solution of x plus y is equal to 14 and x minus y is equal to 4. Yeah, how we can do that? By using elimination method. So x plus y is equal to 14, x minus y is equal to 4. So here the two equations adding, plus y minus y cancel. So x plus x 2x, 14 plus 4 18. So x is equal 18 by 2, 2 1 ja, 2 9 ja. X is equal 9. So the x value you can substitute the first equation, 9 plus y is equal 14. So y is equal 14 minus 9, y is equal 5. So x is equal 9, y is equal 5. Next, the value of k for which the system of equations 2x minus 3y is equal 1 and kx plus 5y is equal 7 has a unique solution. So that means the x quotient, y quotient and constant ratios are not equal. So that is a 2 by k is not equal minus 3 by 5. So k divided by the right side variable multiple. So that is a 2 5 ja 10 is not equal minus 3 into k. So 10 by minus 3 is not equal k. So k value is minus 10 by 3. Next, 5 pencils and 7 pencils together cost is 50 rupees. Express this is a linear equation. So each pencil cost, we don't know that is x. 5 pencils, that is 5x. Each pen cost, we don't know that is take, that is y. 7 pens, that is 7y. So together cost is how much? 50. So this is the linear equation in two variables. 5x plus 7y is equal to 50.